So, yeah, Tartarus tonight. This is gonna be a little bit annoying. Actually, from what the wiki says, apparently this katana doesn't show up in the next area, so maybe I kind of have to try and go for it now. From what I've seen, it can show up on a few different floors. That might be why I haven't been getting it lately. They are 118, 128, and 132. Actually, do I have a warp that's close to one of those floors? So the main purpose of this visit is just a bit of cleanup. Oh, I do not. Okay, yeah. The best I can do is start there and work my way up. I have to hope that 128 and 132. I get two tries if I go there. Might as well do that. So, please tell me you're not sick, Yukari. The other point of this expedition is to get her leveled up at least very slightly. Let me see which of my characters are lower level than the others. Yeah, Yukari needs to catch up, definitely. I think Aegis might actually need some catching up as well. Oh, actually, wait, no, Mitsuru definitely does, although she's just barely off the next level. Junpei, he fought the boss, he's fine. He did not fight the boss, but he's still level 45. You fought the boss, you're fine. You also fought the boss, you are also fine. Ah, power charge is cool, though. Koromaru, you are slightly off your next level. So I just realized the moment that we exit Tartarus here, we're going to be going right into the full moon. But one convenient thing about that is that we can change equipment, like, right here. As long as nobody gets tired, then I won't be able to change their equipment before the full moon. Speaking of which, I get this feeling, do you have... I get this feeling that there's a bow that I actually... Oh, I forged that for... Well, I mean, fused that for you. Thinking Fire Emblem terms there. And it's slightly stronger than the next best bow that I have, so that's actually pretty good. What are those silence there? Okay, yeah, those are good. Definitely keeping those. Tetra Jammer. And yeah, that's pretty much the best that I've got for you. And I guess I think is fine. What's Mitsuru got? Just making sure that my equipment's okay. Okay, you got that. Plus 30 SP, pretty good. Plus 4 magic is not bad either. And you also have a Tetra Jammer. That's technically... Ah, okay then. Well, looks like Gary Stu's gonna enjoy this. And you have... I need better shoes. Anyway, that Tetra Jammer is plus 2 agility though. But that is considerably more defense. Might as well, it's an alternate costume that I haven't shown off yet, I guess. So sorry. Technically speaking, it's actually, for some weird reason, it's always a thing that in games, that bikinis tend to have some kind of inbuilt force field that miraculously makes them better armor than, well, full body armor. But anyway, as is always the case before going into Tartarus, I'm gonna go ahead and save now, just in case something really bad happens. And I'm probably not gonna be doing all that much talking, I'll just be cutting ahead to whenever something important happens or something interesting. So yeah, this, I don't know how long this will take, so we'll see. But I suppose at least... Oh hey, we've got two Yakushima outfits here. Yukari's the old one out. But yes, here is Mitsuru in the bikini. And... moving on. You know what? This might end horribly. Yes, it ended horribly.
Skill level has increased.
Well, there's that inevitable Mitsuru level up. Night Stalker again! Really? I need to start looking up the floors where those show up so I can avoid gold chests on those floors. Okay, floor 128 is one of the two floors this thing could show up at. Well, actually three floors, but one of them's beneath us. So, Let's see if there's a gold chest here. If not, my next shot is floor 132. I might as well go for that for the experience. Do we have that already? I'm pretty sure we have that already. A Skrelp. I almost said Skrelp. Well, I mean, it inflicts poison. It might as well be a Skrelp. That's actually... You know what? I might switch over to that. There was not a gold chest on this floor. For some reason, I just froze in place for a second. Oh no, not you. I have a vendetta against these things. And to express my vendetta, I shall run up! Oh, I just realized I could have tried to fear it and then Ghastly Wail. That would have been perfect revenge. Next time I run into one of these things, I'll do that. But yeah, 128 was a bust. Time to check 132. Okay, 132. Will we get a rare chest here? That's a dead end. So we're getting to hear more of this music. Will it be? Nope. Well, not a rare chest, but... Oh yeah, I can sneak up on you with a rapier. So we don't just need spears to do that. Whoa, okay then.
What an easy win.
Oh, okay, that's another opulent coin. That's actually pretty good, because I'm kind of running low... I mean, not exactly running low on money, but I have a lot less money than I used to, so that's appreciated. That's just a normal chest. That's just a dead end. I might have to go around again. Is there any more to this floor? Oh, it looks like not much. They're just a warp, and, well, actually, that warp's gonna be helpful. Okay, let another sexy land, which I don't really need, because I have one for Gary Stewart, one for Ken, so... There is a weird flickering... I mean, not like shadow as in a shadow enemy, but a literal shadow. There was a weird flickering shadow on the ground there. I don't know if any of you saw that. But, yeah, I guess there's an easy escape route. So, back around again. I'm going to be incrementing the background music by one every time, just to keep track of how many loops I have to do. Ah! Hi there. Did not see you around that corner. But I do see you on my minimap around this one. Please kill it now. Oh, we're not going to kill it before it uses power charge attack! Okay, oh wow, and to add insult to injury... Okay, I thought that was a critical for a second there. To add insult to injury, Marin Karen worked. Okay, the evade skills still work when you're charmed, good to know. I thought that would disable those skills, but anyway. Stop using physical attacks! Would you just not, would you, what are you doing? What are you doing? I do not have a conserve SP order up. Well, that was, okay, yeah, that could have gone a lot better. That was, yeah, really frustrating.
Yes, my skill level has increased.
But at the very least, two of them leveled up.
My level of aptitude has increased.
Should have realized that it had those evade skills. And they should have used their wind and ice attacks, but nope, they were just like, yeah, it's weak, I shouldn't waste SP, which is normally a good thing, but here it's just like, you've got plenty of it, and you're gonna miss constantly if you don't. But yeah, in all of that, I forgot to comment on the real hilarity of that fight, which was, yeah, so Zun A and Getsu A, the ones that do more damage on a new moon or a full moon, it's kind of interesting. So apparently, Zun A totally fails when it's close to a full moon, which makes sense, but I actually didn't realize that before. It's like, they say those skills are stronger on their respective moon phases, but it doesn't tell you they're weaker on the opposite phase, which, again, makes total sense. It's just, you're a tank, aren't you? Well, I'll just get through you. Oh, no.
Oh, this is so annoying. Sorry, I have...
We must save Yukari! Okay, it is a tank, thought so. Okay, yeah, my console does not like hot days at all.
Such persistence. I can do it! Defeat it!
So, plan here is... I could go for the stagnant air first, but... I might gamble and go for Evil Smile now? I'm pretty sure that I have Fear Boost. Okay, there you go. Right. Really? You really don't want me to get revenge on you? Oh well, I mean, revenge never solved anything anyway. Okay then. In this case, it's pretty much the same effect, but hey, it worked.
Locking on. Must be eliminated.
Actually, I don't think you can dodge when you're affected with that.
I have the healing you want from here.
And you have a higher critical, higher chance of being critical.
Understood.
And I don't even need the all-out attack. I'm just gonna smash it.
Nice. The enemy's gone.
So actually, for those enemies, panic is better. 128 might be a bust again. That's just a regular chest. This could be some... Nope, it's a dead end. Oh, nice dodge, though. I'm not sure if I have a Mantle of Wind already or not. I have a feeling that I do. Okay, 132, take 2. Let's see if we find any gold chests here. Well, there's one of those shadows. There's the stairs. There's a tiny shadow. There's me narrating everything that appears. There's a regular chest. There's another tiny shadow. I get this distinct feeling there are not going to be any rare... Nope, there is no rare chests. And another squelp. Guess we could trade this one for a, forget if Squelp and Clauncher are like version exclusive pairs or not. Well, it's another one of these. I could try the trick again. Okay, he's gonna run. No, it is not. It is gonna do that. Bikini combo! And no. Another bikini combo! And you're gonna be just... You're gonna use the attack that has less of a critical rate. Okay then. And soon it will be zero, because... Goodbye! First time we're seeing that move, too. In the time it took for that to work, though, I could have just used Muda on 3 times, and I probably would have got it on one of those 3, so... It's very much an awesome yet impractical kind of thing. Except in one particular boss fight, which, Yeah, there is a reason why I have a Persona with Ghastly Whale equipped at this point. It's for something that I need to make sure to show off. But there is not a gold chest this time. So, I'm gonna have to go back through again. Haha, look, double gold, except one of them's gonna run away. Or is it? Can I get this thing? Nope, it can see from the side. Oh, another Mage's Mark isn't bad. I've got quite a few of those. You know, come to think of it, how did I equip the Wizard's Mark on anyone? Oh, right, people still have flame charms. I need to, I do not have the wizard's mark on anyone. I'm gonna put the magic ring back on you. And I will give, I think you already have a mage's mark. But I will give you the wizard's mark. You have been upgraded from a tiny bit to a bit of SP per turn. And I pretty much have enough mage's marks like for everyone, but you need a flame charm. Oh, although I do like that on you. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that for now. And I spent a lot of money on Tanaka's show for that. Naturally, I keep getting the gold chests on the floors where I don't want gold chests. So, 128, take 3. Let's see if they're... Oh, you again. Why are you showing up? Maybe they show up more often on this floor. And it's pursuing us, okay. But it stopped, so I'm gonna get it now, and it's gonna die. You know what? As tempting as that experience is, I don't have you yet. And I tend not to fuse full personas because... Okay.
My skill level has increased.
You're up to the level of the rest of us, that's good. I don't really like fusing full personas because I never need them for a social link, and please tell me that's not the end of this floor. Oh, well, there's a little bit more. There is still a slight amount of hope. But will it give way to despair? We shall see. Nope, that's a dead end. This doesn't look promising. It's just a regular chest. Go away, please. I said go away, please. Another sexy lance. Yes, despair has happened. Now let's just get out of here. Well, I'm glad that I took the time to grind her because Aegis is actually being a proper tank finally. Before she was dying in 2 hits to pretty much everything, I was like, what the heck is happening? Well, there's your prerequisite for hitting close up. Wait for it. Level 52. That is actually a very good level to hit because there's a certain someone that we confuse now.
Yes, my skill level has.
And that's all I wanted as far as level grinding was concerned. How's Aegis doing in terms of level? You're also 45, so I'm. Oh, and you're very, very close to the next level as well. There's an enemy. Of course, it's one of you. And nope. Ah! I did not even hear you moving. So, that's attempt number 3 with nothing. And I'll bet that I'm gonna go and find a chest on one of the 2 floors that I need, and it's gonna end up not being the katana. That's just how it's gonna work. Well, okay, I'll take that. I didn't think I'd catch that shadow, but oh well. That is a weird hitbox. And right into one of these is one party member.
Destroy it.
And critical. So I didn't need any more. Fourth time is the charm, maybe? I'm not counting on it. Well then, let's see. Regular chest. Ogre hammer. At least it's not a Night Stalker. Just want to check my money. Okay, that's quite a bit more. Go away, please. I'm only interested in finding chests. I actually don't want to overlevel any more than I already am. Please, that was seriously the whole floor? And now I'm boxed in. Do I have this persona at all? Clotho. I feel like I've had her before, although I'm not sure. Ah! So, yeah, 2 purple shadows right next to each other. They're just all ganging up on me at the moment, and as you can see, I only have 2 party members here because I'm just trying to avoid overleveling as much as possible. So yeah, on 128 again, will we find a chest? My guess is not, because this path is looking very linear at this point. No. Okay then, try 132 again. Will we have more luck on floor 132? Well, the stairs are right there, and there's a regular chest right there. You're going to troll me with another short floor, aren't you? Okay, let's see. Nothing in there. Is there something down here? Oh, just a regular chest. Fist of Fury. I'm guessing no rare chest. Nope, and well, conveniently, there's an exit point right here. May as well use it. Round again. And that would get you a new skill, I believe. Yep, Argidine, and soon it will be boosted by Fire Boost. Now, if only we would find that chest. Hi, Gold Shadow, I don't care about you. I am slowly losing my mind at this point. To give you an idea of how much I've lost my mind, I am now thinking about lyrics to this song in my head in Japanese. Chest o ganai komayaki maya no tema tema chest o ganai. I seriously apologize to anyone who's Japanese who's listening to this. Oh, really? Really?
Oh no! The enemy's got you marked!
These guys don't like my seeing at all. They want to punish me for it. But I will not allow them to punish me, for I will run.
Katana, dai kirai
desu. I think the heat is getting to me. I really need water now. Oh, I am going delusional and insane.
Takusan sexy ransu ga atta demo mikazuchi mune chika ga nai.
If this somehow ends up being the Mikazuchi Murder Chicken, it's probably not. Nope, it's an attack error. Of course, I keep finding the gold chests, but only on floors where I don't want them. Well, next floor, maybe, might have a gold chest.
Mezurashii chesto ga hoshii. Mezurashii chesto ga doko desu ka? Kin no chesto. Kin no chesto wa doko?
Kin no chesto. Kin no chesto ga iru.
Kin no chesto ga aru.
Aru wa tarashii. Demo, kin no chesto wa
nan desu?
Yatta! Yatta! Mikazuchi Mune Chika!
Kata!
Yatta! Now I can stop speaking Japanese, finally. Okay. I apologize for that display, but... Well, at least the wiki was right about the floors those appeared on. Holy crap, I better get out of here quickly. You know what? I'm not gonna risk it. This took about 1.5 hours of searching. Where are my escape gems? Yes. I have 10 of them. The animation is late, I don't care. I'm gonna go ahead and save that. I can actually equip that on Junpei too. I might want to check out how good that is. Oh, wow, that was weird. That was weird. I apologize for you watching me slowly descend into madness, but... Well, it's better than the Suck Bucky sword. Plus 30 HP, not bad. I think I have to actually have it in my inventory in order for it to register as part of the request, so I'm not going to equip it on him for now. Well, with that over, I'm going to go ahead and save now. So, time to finally turn this request into... I was about to say Mitsuru. Well, same voice actress as Mitsuru, but Elizabeth. Yeah. Yes, I am very aware, and that's why I wanted to get this done. Even though there's no deadline, I kind of would like to make sure that I get all of the quests that I can do done before the next full moon. This katana must be the ridiculously hard to find annoying katana. Yeah, that is talked about in its description, which makes it pretty appropriate for this game, actually. Well, I can kind of picture that. It'd be very awkward to swing around, but... Two Cup of Kings. And yeah, the reason why I've touched on this earlier, but I haven't been using that for a while... Well, I've hoarded those cards and not used them for a while, because I prefer to use those on personas, on endgame personas. Not something that I'm going to fuse away, something that I'm going to keep till endgame. So, yeah, the only things that we have left to do are... Well, this we can't do at all. This where, I think this is level 53, it's either 53 or 54, so we're kind of close to that. And this we actually technically can do now. The thing is, though, I consider Thor a bit too strong for this point in the game. On my first playthrough, I had Thor by the time of the next full moon boss. But I guess I can check to see if, I just need to get a, we can make Cert now. We can make Cert now. Who, yeah, I also consider a bit too strong for this point in the game. But, yeah, that's a pretty good sign. I thought that Thoth was Thor for a second there. Now, where is a combination that will give me Chariot? There we go, Kaiwan and Nebiros, there's one of them. Oh, I'm one level, okay, I mistook it, I was one level off of Thor, I was, yeah, so I am at the right level for Surt, got the two mixed up. But, yeah, there's Thor, we'll be getting him pretty soon. Dionysus is actually pretty cool as well. Just thinking about what I can do here. Okay, Atropos is a few levels away. Lachesis is the next one of the three Fate Sisters, so I don't know if I've mentioned this, but Clotho, Lachesis, and Atropos are, if you've seen the Disney film Hercules, you'll know who they are. They're the three Fates. The Thread of Life. And Kikuri Hume, I am a little bit off that, but that's something that I need for the Ultimate Hermit persona. Actually, I just realized I don't need Pavati anymore. Because... Yeah, because I've already Max Priestess. So, I could ease... Yeah, dodge fire on a persona who drains fire. That's a great idea. Nope. And of course, you're going to keep giving that skill. Yeah, it's one of these, one of those cases where dodge fire is actually detrimental because you're getting healed by fire. Diorama, Charm D, Eerie Sound. You know, I just remembered something. I had someone in the comments say to me earlier on that it's actually possible to get Dodge Ice on Surt, or Evade Ice, something like that. Maybe I should hold off on Surt for now. For now, I actually think I'll hold off. I might do that after this full moon. I might look up some fusion combinations, see what gets skills like Dodge Ice or Evade Ice, and see how I'm able to get those onto Surt, because that would be very useful to have. So, if we check with Fuka here and see how we're doing. Yukari is level 45, and she has Medea armor, which is pretty great. I guess is level 45. Mitsuru is level 45. Mind Charge at 50 is going to be great. Junpei is 45. Blade of Fury is also going to be pretty great. Akihiko is level 45, and he has no more skills to learn. As does Ken, who is also level 45. Shinjiro, on the other hand, while still being level 45, has quite a few more skills left to learn. And Koromaru also has a real ton of skills left to learn. But everyone is 45, well, except for Gary, Stu, and Fuka. And yeah, that's where I'd like to leave this. The next boss is level 46, so should be pretty much fine. Actually, do I have any... I mentioned this earlier, but any personas that null wind? I don't think I do. You're weak to it. You're strong against wind. I still have Vasuki. You know what? I'm going to go back in there and see if there's anything that I can make that will get rid of Vasuki. Because I don't want to keep lugging you around. Although, admittedly, we are going to be going back to Hangman soon. I might actually want to keep Vasuki. Just suddenly thought of that. Oh, well, may as well check. Vasuki, we can make Cert out of you and I don't know if that's Osse or Os, not sure. There isn't really all that much that we can make out of Vasuki, though. Yeah, I think I'd rather keep that for when we start Hangman. Or... we could make a better Hangman persona out of all three of them combined that we don't actually have in the compendium. That's not bad at all. Okay, making Thor out of a three-way fusion is pretty good. But, yeah, we're one level lower than that now. I actually might want to go for this. This is a persona that we don't actually have in the compendium yet, so let's do it. And if this is an accident, it's no big loss. I can just buy back a Hangman persona. And so we have Giant Rock Monster. That's a very weird animation. We just like slowly rise up and boom, cartoonish jaw drop. And Herculean Strike is overflowing the skills window. Nah, sorry. Oh, just off of Evade Strike. Oh well, that's another thing in the compendium, even though you get absolutely no rewards for maxing out the compendium in this game. It is kind of nice to have. And we can make hang on a minute. Black Frost, do you have, I don't think you do. No. I was hoping that you had, like, Null Ice or something, but you do not. So... now, Hokuto Sequence Hierophant. I think for now, I'll just keep my personas where they are. In fact, I don't... in fact, maybe I should keep Fornius. Gotta make sure to register the things that I just made. And I'm kind of curious. I forgot what mythology you come from. The Hangman is somewhere down. There it is. Oh, Hittite Mountain God. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. I forget if... I think the Hittites were in Age of Empires 1. That's the one Age of Empires game I haven't played because it just is so primitive compared to later ones. It's ridiculous. Until the expansion pack, you could not queue multiple units from one building. You had to make them one at a time. But yeah, that's a pretty big tangent. So anyway, with that done... everyone is level 45. I think we're pretty much set in terms of equipment. Let's just check if those legs we found for Aegis are any better than what we already have. You know what? We don't need to show off the Sky Sundress anymore. Evade Elec is way better than Evade Fire. And anything better than the Warrior's Seal? so many mages marks. Sigma Drive is decent. But... oh, okay, that's actually better than the Warrior's Seal. Why wasn't I using that to begin with? I'm glad that I noticed that, actually. Now, I should also mention that there are a couple of party members who can't be used in the next boss fight. So, having everyone in the party evenly leveled is going to be a good thing. That's the closest that I can really get to it without directly spoiling anything, but let's just say there are a few party members whose levels won't matter for the upcoming fight, so you want to make sure that if you don't know what's coming, everyone is pretty much average, even leveled throughout the entire party. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and save here, and once we leave Tartarus, it'll be right into the full moon. So, we'll see you for the next Shadow Fight.